Welcome to our Healing Intention Circle. Thank you for bringing your heart, light, and energy to our circle today. We intend that more and more, deeper and deeper, we see ourselves and each other through the eyes of Source. We understand that we are all of the same Creator, and at our centers, in each of our cores, shines the light of the universe. No matter what, even if, and even though, to infinity. As we deepen our understanding of this and begin to remember this in difficult moments, we find that conflicts resolve themselves quickly, disagreements dissolve into laughter, and old pain comes up just to be embraced and healed. Breathe deeply and easily as we enter an active meditative state and prepare to send this intention. Notice your breath. Notice how it fills you up and then empties out, time after time, always. Allow your inhales and exhales to lengthen. Imagine you're filling up with light. And then imagine all things you're finished with draining away. Feel yourself firmly grounded. Feel light stream in through the crown of your head. And feel all that you're releasing stream out through your feet. Breathe in light. Let go of all those extra things that no longer serve you. Breathe in light and release resentment. Breathe in light and release hurt and pain. In light, release any experience that is not truly happening right now in this moment. Breathe in light and release attachment. Breathe in light and let the light flow out. Feel the light begin to cycle in and out, steady stream, limitless. Feel the lightness in your body, feel the ease, feel the calm in your mind. And now, come to the circle. You're gathering in the comfort of a space. You'll sense and see the light increase as we all gather. Welcome your angels and guides, and feel the presence of Archangel Raphael, Archangel Gabriel, Archangel Jophiel, and Kuan Yin. Notice as we breathe together, the light grows, and we become one circle of light. And now hear this intention. Let it come in through your mind, take it down through your heart, and send it out into the circle, knowing that we are asking only for manifestations from the greatest and highest. As you send this intention, allow your sensations and visualizations to be vivid, and let them come from your heart. We intend that more and more, deeper and deeper, we see ourselves and each other through the eyes of Source. We understand that we are all of the same Creator, and at our centers, in each of our cores, shines the light of the universe, no matter what, even if, and even though, to infinity. As we deepen our understanding of this and begin to remember this in difficult moments, we find that conflicts resolve themselves quickly. Disagreements dissolve into laughter, and old pain comes up just to be embraced and healed. And now, step into the circle. Allow us to gaze on you with the eyes of Source. Now we release our intention, trusting the process. We go forward, supporting our intention with affirmations, eagerly anticipating the synchronicities that are sure to begin occurring. Knowing we have now set in motion all the forces of the universe for the greatest and highest good. Remain in the circle as long as you like, knowing that the circle is always available and always complete. And so it is.